Okay, so I missed you guys like hardcore, but you know what? The holidays are over, I made it through, and I'm posting, and I'm so excited. So I just want to say I'm sorry for not posting, and I appreciate the patience that everyone had. So anyways, I'm just so happy. Anyways, okay, so on to business. I am giving away a signed copy of January's issue of Instinct on newsstands today. Go buy your copy. You probably want to know why. Why am I giving it away? What's so special about it? Well, there happens to be a small article about me in it. How fun is that? So I'm gonna randomly select someone that comments on this video, and I will email you and get your address, and I will ship it to you. It could be anyone in the world. So signed copy of Instinct magazine, fun. I updated williamsled.com. I totally redid it. There's a blog on there that I update through the week. It's totally fun. If you haven't heard the cupcake song, go to my blog and listen to it. It is hilarious. So that's really fun. Another pressing matter will be the William Sled interview. It's a video I'm doing. I get so many emails about me. Like, people are always emailing me and asking me questions about myself and my life. So I thought, why not hold a William Sled interview with YouTube members? So here's what's going to go down. If you have a question, email, call me at williamsled.com with your question, your phone number, and a time I can call you, or best time I can call you. Then I'm going to call you and videotape it, and you can ask me the question and I'll answer it. And then I'm going to put all the calls in a video and then answer everyone's questions. So everybody put your emails in to call me at williamsled.com. Think of some good ones and I'll answer them. But it's cool because I'm going to call you and get to talk to you. So anyways, just email your phone number and your question and a good time to call you, and I'll put all the information on the site. So let's get on to item of the week. My item of the week is Gap's French cuff shirt dress. It is absolutely adorable. It comes in khaki and navy, ties at the waist. It's $69.50. It's adorable. It can be worn so many different ways. I absolutely love it. Here's the picture. This is the navy dress, and it's cute with heels or flats. And then this is the khaki dress. It's cute with pants or just worn as a dress. Adorable. I called my good friend Emily, and she has the navy dress. And I was like, Em, send me some pictures of you in the dress. So she did. And this is just an example of it on a real person, not a model. Emily's a good friend of mine. So I hope you guys really like it. I love it. It's so hot. Aw, that was fun. Thanks, Em, for sending those pictures. But now it's time to get to what we're really here for, a look at William Sled's closet. So this is my closet. It is organized, sized, and color ordered. I can do everything from pinks to purples to greens to yellows to blues to whites to grays to reds to browns to some black back there. This is it. My closet extraordinaire. I have this rule. There's rules in my closet. Everything has to go from t-shirts to short sleeve polos to long sleeve t-shirts to button ups to sweaters to jackets to hoodies and then to outerwear. Everything is like that. Keeps things nice and organized. These are some pajama pants, more pajamas, shorts, sleep shirts, shorts and khakis, and then my bag. I love underwear more than anything. These are just boxers of mine. They're also in color order. I know, I have issues. But I love underwear. Love. My continued obsession for underwear does not leave. These are all my briefs. And these are all of my square cut underwear. I have some issues. Okay, so that's my closet. Color coded and all. But I just want to take this time to say something, that I judge a lot of things and I give a lot of opinions. These are simply my opinions. I don't think that everyone should, you know, follow my opinions. I think that a lot of style has to do with your own personal style, and incorporating your own personal style, I think, is very important. I also think that it's not about the clothes or the designer, it's about the outfit. If the outfit's put together, well put together, thought out, and goes together, you'll look like $1,000. It doesn't matter if it's Walmart. Well, okay, I don't know about that. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who it's by. It's just put together. And I hate when people dress inappropriately, and I hate when people just dress and not even think about it. They don't think about what they're wearing. And it's all about thinking and putting together pieces and mixing and matching and not matching. It's about your own personal style. That's really what it is. I mean, I think everyone should have their own unique style. If it's preppy or if it's goth or if it's emo, which is the new goth, or whatever it is, it doesn't matter. As long as you do it well, I'm okay with it.
Now we're going to talk about a clothing company that I'm hands down, head over heels, in love with, American Apparel. It is the best clothing store. If you ever need any sort of basic, they are it. I mean, it's amazing. Like, you don't think it. You think it's just a t-shirt or just a hoodie until you get it. And they're, like, amazing. It's weird. But I absolutely love American Apparel. This shirt I have on, American Apparel. They mostly just sell a lot of basics. Two things I love are the California fleece hoodies. Okay, they're so soft, I never want to take them off. I absolutely love them. I have the white one and the gray one. Another thing, I love this little shirt, Don't Ask. Just don't even ask me. I love it. I can sleep in it. Also, I just thought I'd let you guys know that all of the Mondo Nation t-shirts are made from American Apparel clothing. This t-shirt, I mean, they sell, like, this shirt in, like, 30 different colors. It's insane. Everything is sold in, like, mass quantity of colors. It is so cool. This robe, I love. American Apparel. I mean, they sell the coolest shit, and I love it. So I just thought I'd give you guys a little FYI. American Apparel is awesome. They sell everything from men's to women's to kids to babies to dogs. They cover everything. But there is one thing from American Apparel that I am so in love with. It is my favorite thing, and I'm going to show you guys now. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back. Much I thought I would dance in them, so hope nobody's too offended. It's nothing more than a bathing suit for some people, but I just thought it'd be fun. So anyways, that's what I do. I like to have fun. But that's it. That's it for American Apparel. Great company. My next topic is my new best friend. Her name is Christine Ebersole. I absolutely love her. She is in Grey Gardens right now. Here's a picture of her. Around the world around. She is so cool. She emailed me, she watched the videos, and we started talking, and this is just my little shout out to Christine, and I just want to say she is adorable. Okay, well, that's it. Sorry this video is so long, but I had so much to tell. It's been so long. So anyways, here's a little sneak peek for what's coming up next week. Bye, bitches.